Everybody trying to be part of the crew, yeah. Everybody trying to be part of the crew. Yeah, who knew? Ain't that true? Gotta pay your due.
My name's Zilly and I drive a Scion TC 2016. So I've had the car for 8 years now.
Were you always into cars?
Yes, I got into it because of my uncle and my mom's ex-boyfriend, actually. He got me into it.
Okay. Did you buy it knowing you were going to modify it?
Yes, actually. That was the whole purpose when I went car shopping. I was finding something that I can fix up and was different. I like driving low and slow.
There you go.
So I prefer look over performance than anything. I like my car sitting pretty and being able to grab people's attention.
La noche bien fría, la calle vacía, la cosa caliente en el barrio sería fría por la muerte y caliente por el cohete. La cosa está caliente en el barrio, de a diario, en todo vecindario, la gente pide hielo. Wow. Para andar en otro vuelo, terminan en el suelo o terminan con anzuelo. Mi padre siempre dijo, hijo, no, no se meta en desmadre. En las calles me crié, en el barrio me formé, con mis hermanos de sangre siempre me respaldaré. Puro Iztapalapa, no importa el peligro, siempre voy para adelante. El rap es mi vida, mi pasión y un arte. La noche bien fría, la calle vacía, siempre rolando la policía, buscando mercancía, preguntando qué es lo que yo hacía. Yo sabía que yo me merecía, todo llegaría un día y a mi madre enorgullecería. Ese día ya llegó.
Right now I have D2 suspensions with airlift management. So I have GMR GS105, 3-piece wheels. Front, I'm running 18 by 9.5 plus 18, and in the rear, I have 18 by 10.5 plus 8. First mod was coilovers. I went from coilover to bags because I live in the heart of LA, so I live in an incline. And to get into my alley, yeah, I got stuck there and the car wash and other places. So I kind of figured if I'm struggling in my own neighborhood, I might as well just go bags. And yeah, never gone back. So I've been with Envious as of 2018. I joined San Fernando Valley chapter actually, and I started as just a regular member, and then I became a recruiter. And then from recruiter, I am now chapter lead of the San Fernando Valley chapter. The name of the color is Laser Flip Purple. And I actually got that color because I'm a fanatic. I love purple a lot. However, also too, in remembrance of my grandma who passed away years ago actually. Her favorite color was purple, so that's the reason why I did it in a way to remember her. Next mod would have to be either a carbon fiber trunk or getting my seats next. I am running NIA, full body, actually a full kit. So lip, side skirts, rear diffuser, and the eyelids are all from NIA, auto design.
Yo quiero plata y que esta mata me siga dando por donde.
Where do people find me? That's it. Where do they find me? On the streets. I'm just kidding. No, I didn't say that. No, pues va. Ahí viene otra.
Mira la muchacha. Páguenme extra, por favor.
Yo quiero plata y que esta mata me siga dando por donde quiera que yo ando, siempre al mando, porque yo